Vice President Jessica Alupo represented President Yoweri Museveni at the opening of the Africa Chief Justices Summit in Kampala. In his speech read at the event, the president noted that the formal court system is expensive, time-consuming, is susceptible to corruption, and does not seek reconciliation.
The pre-colonial methods of handling disputes must be studied, and they have some positive elements within them that the present legal system must emulate.
The conference is discussing how African countries can work together to promote non-court settlement systems when dispensing justice.
The lawyer's job is to minimize his client's mistakes and maximize his innocence. He is paid to obscure the truth. All attempts to arrive at the truth are thwarted entirely.
While addressing the judges, Uganda's Chief Justice Alphonse Ouindolo said reaching consensus during dispute resolution additionally helps to bring healing to both parties.
ADR aims at providing justice that not only resolves dispute but also harmonizes the relationship of the parties.
He noted that even countries like the US have provisions for negotiations without necessarily involving the court system. The Chief Justice noted that people are increasingly losing confidence in the judiciary, especially on cases that take a long time with no clear end in sight.
The justice system does not serve. There is no true effective access to justice, but our society is held together throughout Africa.
The two-day summit is being held at Mestil Hotel under the theme Re-engineering the Administration of Justice on the African Continent. The summit has brought together judges, private sector players, advocates in private practice, academicians and prosecutors. The summit will reflect on the emerging trends, developments and innovations in alternative dispute resolution, in enhancing access to justice and expeditious resolution of disputes. Report by Shamshad Nalija for the news.